If they could forbid you from riding the subway, they would.
Of course.
But, you know, this pesky thing that's called illegal? It's called the World Tribune.
Well, why do you think they want to get rid of the American post-war constitution? Why do you think they're so keen on getting rid of that? Because then they can say, oh, yeah, what constitution? Oh, yeah, we got rid of that. By the way, you don't have any rights anymore. So, bye-bye. See ya.
Even the way they say the name of their country? Korenipunda.
Yeah.
Okay, it's spelled Nihon.
Mm-hmm.
That's passive-aggressive right there.
It's it
spelled
is.
Nihon, and you're saying Nippon.
Yeah, because they want to spit in your face.
America. America.
America.
It's like if you did Canada.
Canada. The People's Republic of Canada.
We've been driven off this episode. We'll see you next episode. Mark Bailey, Mike Miller, and Paul Fleming.